Nucleus, cytoplasm, vacuoles, mitochondria, cell membrane, and Golgi bodies. What are some parts of an animal cell? Nucleus, cytoplasm, vacuoles, mitochondria, cell membrane, and Golgi bodies. These are some parts of an animal cell.